हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संपदा कुलकर्णी वेलकम्स यू इन माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स। इन दिस वीडियो सीरीज आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू ट्री डेटा स्ट्रक्चर। फ्रॉम दिस ट्री डेटा स्ट्रक्चर इन दिस करंट वीडियो सेशन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द इन ऑर्डर बाइनरी ट्री ट्रैवर्सल एंड हियर आई एम गिविंग यू द इंट्रोडक्शन टू इन ऑर्डर ट्री ट्रैवर्सल। बिफोर मूविंग टू द कंटेंट I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and then keep the bell ringing. Now let's start with the tree traversal. Now this tree traversal's techniques I have already explained in various time in my previous video. Here I am giving you a just short introduction to depth first traversal. There are three types: pre, in and post order, and breadth first traversals, it is also called as level order traversal. For more details about these tree traversal techniques, I am providing you a shortcut link in this write up corner, where I am covering all the traversing techniques. I am providing you a playlist for the tree traversals. Now let's start with the core concept of this video session is binary tree traversal, from which I am covering in order traversal. Now in order traversal, it means that the sequence of the traversing of the nodes are left, root node and right. In this slide also I am explaining you the same thing, that what the order we need to follow. So first of all, left, L stands for left, N stands for root node and R stands for right. So this same sequence we supposed to follow while traversing a tree in order. We need to keep in mind that in order traversal is a depth first traversal. Now let's start with the short introduction about what to do when we are traversing the tree in order. So let's start with left. The sequence itself says that left, root node and right. So let's start with left. After left, we need to process to the root node. After root node, again let's check whether the current root node is having again a left child. If it is, then we need to again step down and make it as root, and this step we supposed to follow repeatedly. Now let's consider that after the processing the root node, if left child is not present, then we need to check for a right child, whether the right child is present or not. If it is present, then make it as root, and let's again check to whether that root is having a left child or not. If it is having a left child, then process that left child and so on. Here in detail I am explaining you the same concept. So let's start with left and step down to left child if it is present. So now that left child is going to become a current root. Then that current root, we need to again check whether the root is having a left child. If it is present, we need to step down to the left child again and make it as root. After that, after making it as a root, we need to check whether this root is having a left child or not. Otherwise, we need to process it, because after covering the left subtree, we need to process the root. And after processing it, let's check whether this current root is having a right child or not. If it is present, we supposed to move or step down to the right child of the current root, and then let's again check whether that current right child, which is now currently a root, is having its left child or not. If it is present, we need to step back, make it as root, and again check whether it is having a left child or not. If it is present, we need to move to the left child, otherwise process it, and again let's check for a right child if it is present. So these steps we supposed to follow repeatedly while traversing the tree in order. Now here I am giving you an example with the simple tree, where a root node is there who is having a single left child and a single right child. So what we supposed to do whenever we want to traverse this into in order, we start with the left. We will start with the root itself, and let's check whether root is having a left child. Yes, it is having a left child, then process it. So this is the left, then move back to the root again, and now here I supposed to process a root node A. and then I need to move to the right child if it is present and process it as a root again. So what will be the in order for the given tree? That will be B, A, C, that is left, root and right. Now I would like to explain the same thing with the help of this tree, where this tree, I have already explained the same example in pre-order traversal, how to traverse the tree in pre-order, the same tree, what will be the result for pre-order traversal. Now let's start with the in-order traversal. Here in this bottom, I am displaying the output or the result of the in-order traversal. So now let's start with the first step. So always we need to start from a root node. After that, this is the root node. What is my first step? My first step is to check the left child if it is present or not. Now let's check in this tree whether 10 is a root node, is having its left child or not. Yes, it is present. So what we need to do? We need to step down to the left child. So here I am moving to the left child and now make this 20 as a root node. After making this 20 as a root node, again let's check for the left child again, because now as this is a root node, again for a root node we need to start with the left, then root and then right. So let's check for this node whether the left child is present. Here you can see that in this tree the 20 is not having any left child. So what we need to do, we have done with the left for this current root. Let's process the root node. So here let's process the root node. Processing means I am displaying it as the in order traversal, and again as of the previous in order introduction, sorry, pre-order introduction, in this in order introduction also I am changing the color of the node which we are processing one by one. So with this you will come to know that how the sequence we are going to follow to traverse the tree in order. So after processing it, so what we have done till 20 or processing 20, we have processed with the left which was absent, then we have processed with the right root node which is 20, and then we supposed to move to the right. So what will be my next step? Step number 3 is check for a right child. Now let's check whether 20 is having right child. Yes, 20 is having right child, so we need to step down to the right child of 20. After moving it to the right child, now this right child means 30 is going to become a root node. So this subtree now we are going to consider. For this 30, what will be my first step? My first step is to check whether the 30 is having its left child or not. So now let's check what is my first condition. Check for a left child. Yes, 30 is having its left child, you can see over here. And now what we need to do? We need to step down to its left child. And now let's make this as a root node. So now 50 is going to become a root node. So now we will consider this subtree only, where again for the 50 as a root node, let's check whether 50 is having its left child or not. So now let's check 50 is having left child. No, 50 is not having left child. Then after checking the left child, what we need to do? We need to process a root node. So now here processing of the root node means we supposed to display 50. Here processing of the root node, I am changing the color of 50, and here I am processing it, I am displaying 50 as a root node. What will be the next step? To check for a right child. Here you can see that the step is R, that is checking for a right child. Here you can see that 50 is a leaf node, that's why the left child was not present, and the same way right child is also not present. So we have done with this 50's left child, root itself and the right child. Now what we need to do? We need to go back to the 30 to make 30 as a root node. So here you can see that again we are at the subtree where 30 is a root node. Now for 30, you can see that we have done with its left subtree. Now there is a turn to process the root node, that is 30. So now let's process the root node, change its color, and here I have processed the root node 30. After that, after processing, what we need to do? We need to go for the next step, which is nothing but to check whether the right child is present or not. Yes, 30 is having a right child which is present, and what we need to do, we need to step down to the right child which is nothing but 60. And here you can see that now we are going to consider this as a subtree. For 60, let's consider this 60 as a root node and start with the step 1 again, where we need to check for the 60 whether it is having a left child or not. No, 60 is not having left child. Then it's turn to process the root node. Here I am changing the color and I am processing the root node, and now next turn is about the right child of 60. Here you can see that 60 is not having any right child, and we have done with the subtree of 60. Here in this tree you can see that for 10 here and here, this tree you can compare. For 10 we have done with the left subtree, correct? So L part is finished for root 10. Now it's turn to make this 10 as a root node, and here you can see that I am making this 10 as a root node again. And now for this whole tree we have done with the left subtree, make 10 as a root node as we have done with the left part. It's time to process the root node, and here I am processing the root node 10. And after that, I need to move to the right subtree to check whether the right child is present or not. Here you can see that the right child is present. And now what I need to do, I need to step down to the right child. And now I am making this 40 as a root node. After making this 40 as a root node, individually again for this root node, let's check whether 40 is having a left subtree or not. So 40 is not having a left subtree, so skip the step, process 40. I am changing the color of 40 and I have processed 40 in order traversal. You can see over here, I have processed 40. After that, after processing a root node, what is the next step is to check for a right child. So step number 3 is to check for a right child, whether 40 is having right child. No, here you can see that 40 is a leaf node again. 40 is not having any right child. So what we need to do, we need to stop at this position. Here you can see that the color of every node is changed. It means that we have done with the in order traversal of a given tree, and the in order traversal is 20 50 30 60 10 40. In this way we have traversed our tree. So thank you friends for listening and watching my video. If you like the content and the video, please like my video, please give the comment, share it with your friends. Along with this, I am providing you a subscription link over here, and I am providing a shortcut link for the next video of this video series, and the whole video series I am providing in the form of the playlist in the same window. Thank you friends. Stay tuned with Tech Talks. Thank you.